being bullied by all the victims, I want you to remember these words. Life is good, life is great, there's nothing evil to hate. And what those words mean is, don't let all the bad things in your life ruin how you feel about the good things that are soon to come. And I want you all to know that bullying is not okay. And being a bystander is not okay either. So stand up, be a bully buster, be a buddy, not a bully! Yeah. I love that.
Let's welcome Zachariah.
Basically what I have to say to the bystanders is, if you see someone getting bullied, don't just stand there, but stand up and speak out.
Right.
Introducing.
That's Tashi right there.
Hello everyone. What I have to say is, help stop bullying at school, in the community, and online. We don't need any of this, so just be friendly, and we can all work together. So, yeah.
And last, but definitely not least, on top, Sean Hempfield.
What I can basically say is, before you make the move, you don't know what's going on in someone else's life, so just think before you act.
That's right. Ladies and gentlemen, when enough is enough, call Big Keith at Bully Busters. That's www.bullybusters702.org. Big Keith.
All right, you guys, make some noise for these kids, y'all. I want to tell you something, I ain't got that much time. We started this program 5 years ago with 5 kids. We got over 160,000 kids in our network right now. We got 14,000 kids download the app. You go to Google Play, put in Bully Buster 702, it's an app where you can download. If you're getting bullied, it records for 3 hours, and we send it to the proper authorities. Also, these kids created their own radio station. You can go to bullybuster702.org, listen to their 24-hour radio station, and they have a 24-hour hotline. That's 702-292-5023, and it's 24 hours. So if you need some help, we are here. We want to thank you guys, and like they said, be a buddy, not a bully.
I love it. You know, we're a big part of that. We're all about the anti-bullying program. Do me a favor. We want to make sure that this is such an important message to our youth right now in schools. But you know, what's even more important is that bullying can start at home.
That's right.
So parents, we want you to get this message too, to also relate to your kids. How you talk to your kids and how you treat your kids is also how they go to school and treat their friends and family at school. So remember, it starts at home with the anti-bullying program. We want to thank you guys again. One more big round of applause. Bully Busters.
At this time, ladies and